Now, human rights activist, again, Femi Falana, has said the hate speech bill being considered by the Senate is an attempt to gag Nigerians from speaking against the alleged massive corruption going on in government circle. Falana said the rearrest of the publisher of Sahara Reporters Omoy Eleshowore by the Department of State Services immediately after a court ordered his release was a confirmation of this attempt. Speaking in Lagos on Monday at the presentation of the third edition of Compendium of 100 High-Profile Corruption Cases in Nigeria, Falana, who is the counsel to Sowore, said Nigerians must take ownership of the fight against corruption in order to make it successful. Falana also said that corruption has continued to thrive in government circles because Nigerians were no longer holding public offices accountable. He stated that those in government now steal with impunity. Now, legal practitioner Gitti Ogunye has acknowledged that the right to freedom of speech is under serious threat in Nigeria. This, according to him, is as a result of the proposed plan to regulate the social media in Nigeria and the alleged invasion of the Federal High Court, supposedly by the DSS, which led to the rearrest of the convener of Revolution Now Movement, Omoy Eleshowore. The human rights lawyer, while delivering his speech at the Wole Soyinka Awards in Lagos on Monday, said the present administration does not have the moral grounds to propose the idea of regulating the social media.
Yes, they are coming for the regulation of social media, that they are using social media to attack people. So these online propagandists are now calling for the regulation of social media, believing that those of us who are contrary should have the right to freedom. So I'm saying that the right to freedom of speech in Nigeria is under siege. If anybody ends up to be talking about regulating the social media, it should be this administration. A president in the past was notorious for assailing the right to freedom of speech. In the second incarnation, it shouldn't be, this administration shouldn't be the administration talking about regulating social media, regulating freedom of speech, not allowing people to talk. So, make no mistake. The right to freedom of speech is under serious assault in Nigeria. I think like what we do is very important for strengthening the voice of the people.